What is up, guys? We're found 22 coming with a brand new episode of No Man's Sky. So I am in the local space station. I played a few hours since last time I recorded. And I forgot how to do controls. Okay, here we go. So I've been exploring the planet that we landed on last episode. Collecting a bunch of resources. Still got the same gun. I actually have a new ship. As you can see here, I found this one. Bigger inventory. The hyperdrive's busted on it and reflector shields, but I'm gonna actually end up buying a better one, so I'm not gonna worry about fixing those because they cost a lot to fix. And I'd rather just go ahead and buy a new one first before I fix any of those. So it's gonna be a while before I go and try to jump star systems again. So I don't know, I came here. I found a few more upgrades for my suit for 18 slots. I believe I only had maybe 15 slots last time. 14 or 15 slots, so it's a little bit bigger. The ship had 18, I think my previous one had 17, so I got a little more storage, which is nice. But I've been coming up here and selling here and there, flipping the ship, seeing if I see one I like that I can afford. I haven't found one yet that I can afford. I want you. Let's see how much this one is. I was gonna go for the 800,000 one, but I don't know, I might just go for a more expensive one right away and I won't have to change for a while. Let's see. What is this one? How much are you? 4 million. Ooh, 30 slots. That's all I want. Okay, well, I won't be buying that one anytime soon. So, we're still doing good, so I'm not gonna worry right now. So, we're gonna finish down on this planet. I'm trying to find this last animal before we leave. And check out new. My goal, how I'm playing the game basically, is each planet I want to find all the animals, and then I'll move on. That's been fun so far. I like seeing the weird animals. It's still my favorite part, is all these weird things. So I like to continue doing that. And then when I find a new one, we will leave. So we were headed to something. I found it. Where are you playing on? Aha, there you are. Off the hot wolf. I need to work on my namings. Oh no. I don't know if I went through that thing or what. Alright. Go. I feel like a checkout. I think at some point maybe I'll go rogue and attack those things once I get a little bit better. But I'd like to hit like 30, at least probably 30 slots. Oh wait, I think that's right, I can use the whole thing. It's been a couple days since I played. Well, it was the day since I played, so I forgot a couple things here. I knew there was a faster way. I still think entering the planets and all that stuff is still really cool, even after all the hours I've played. Hello, you, have I discovered you yet? Too bad, and they're pretty easy to take out. Oh, I haven't scripted this yet. Still have one animal. I wonder if it's a fish. I haven't seen any water in this place yet, so maybe not. So is there gonna be multiple in here for me? Is it do you? Friend! Sales deck. The chair looks weak, but somehow cunning. It spins its data pad towards me. I can see that it's a multi-tool sales creature. The price of its technology blueprints are however eye-watering. Its eyes meet with a weary interest, waiting to see if I'll bite. I'll pay 1,000. I got lost the unit right now. Bolt caster clip. Okay, so I need more ammo. I don't know if I want to remove any of this stuff. Beam intensifier. Beam focus. Beam intensifier. Intensifier. What do I have even? Mama. I can't even look. Okay. Combat. I don't think I mind beam lasers increased. I don't think I need this one. I never used the beam for combat. Let's see if I can get something better on here. So we got a +3 combat, beam coolant. Faster mining beam, that's what I want. So I want this right here. What do I need? I need some chrysonite. Okay, so we need to find that. Where do I find that? That's the question. Okay, so how much is can I buy it? They don't have any of that. I know I found it plenty of times before, but I'm not sure where. I thought I stole all this stuff. No. Hold on a second. Let me start. Do I have anything to sell? I'm hanging on to these because I have an upgrade that I need 50 of these for, and they're super hard to find. So, okay. Well, I guess we'll sell you. I thought I stole that. Not. So somehow I missed that one. Okay. So we need the chrysonite. I don't know where I'm gonna find it. Right. Where's that milestone? What did I do? Not my 15 aliens. Over here. Oh, we got some more buildings. So a lot of times these trade posts had new multi-tools, but not this one, apparently. So. Actually ran out of plutonium the other day, so I was making sure to collect it. And I see it now. That's something I want to run out of again. These ones have are platinum flowers, actually. Yeah, platinum flowers. Okay. Let's check in here. Let's see what's got here. A faint but insistent bleeping noise can be heard from the operation tunnel. A gobble stress call can be heard against it all. Alongside screams of the tearing of metal, the only thing that's clear to me is a brief number sequence. Fragments carried to lead me to the crash site. 2, 4, 12, 28, 2, 40. That's the same thing. 2 times 3 is 4. 4 times 3 is 12. 12 times 4 is 48. 48 times 5 is 240. So 240 times 6 is... 0, Where is that? This is a circling ship. They must be wanting me to leave so they can land. Is that you? That ship, okay. So I'll have to head over there then. You're that ship. I really want to land. Oh, you have to wait there. Come on. And you die. The health. I need it, but I'll take it. I'll take your attack. Homing grenade? Okay. Storm my shields. Fuck you. Friend! Reward. Traitor. Destroy. I've caught the traitor red-handed. Products and elements are pouring out of this facility storage vault into its own inventory. Above the gentle buzz of embezzlement that now surrounds us, I can hear the life forms. Terrified gulps. It looks me straight in the eyes and makes a proposition. Report crime, death value, customer, or above. Demand a share, demand all stolen goods. You know, I don't know. We're gonna share. The traitor splits its ill-gotten gains with me. No one will ever know. What did I get? Free sheet, a bunch of carbon. That was not very good. I didn't get anything good. Alright, let's do this. Observatory has long been abandoned by its overseer. Thick layers of dust betray years of neglect, but the system remains online, ever vigilant as they scan the sky. A beacon received from a distant alien world flashes on the monitor. All I need to discover is location and enter the correct response. 2109, 1092, 0920. Oh, this is the one where everything shifts over one, so it'd be 9210. This is off-world, I guess. Viso station. Oh, it says off-world, but okay. Where's the door? Where's the door? Oh, so I think I'm done here, then. Go ahead and... Oh, there's some more things over here. What are you? Cannon damage data. Okay, better cannon upgrade. Phase beam. I already know that one. I guess it tells you if you already know it or not. That kind of makes it nice. Been found. The diesel station. Alright. Let's go ahead and get our ship, because this guy's just gonna keep circling. I might land and see how much his ship is. I'm probably looking at somewhere in the 1.2 million ship-wise, because what might I have? I have 1.17. So, I don't want to spend everything I got on one ship. There's our ship. Serious about landing. I'm gonna check out that ship, see if it's worth it. See what the ship is worth, and then we'll go check out the crash ship. say this one isn't too expensive, it's pretty good. $2 million. Alright. Let's go check out the crash ship. Maybe I've found usually they're better, but I have found a couple that aren't. They're actually pretty crappy ships, so. Alright, so where was the crash ship at? The downside with the crash ships is you have to fix everything. Where are you, right? 16 seconds. 14 minutes? Oh boy, okay, so you know what we're gonna do? Here first. Oh, there's gold over there too. Okay, we're gonna play here. A little bit extra money. Oh, iron. Don't look like iron. To the ruins. So, looking around here. How do I get up there? Ramps. I'm gonna fly. So maybe I can get over here. I want to get over here first. Here we go. And we're going to use the toil deck. Oh, what is the toil? What does it all mean? Worth the joy. Worth the power. Need more power. Oh, a giant stone? Can I not run you? Alright. Ready? Run. Yeah, hey, how we do it? There we go. Interact. Memories imbued into the rock long ago by the ancient Gek channel into my brain. I recoil, but I'm compelled to somehow understand. Through time and space, the first spawn endures, eternally ever watchful, I unyielding over its dominion. Each foe will be crushed, only the Gek will remain. Interesting. Now some more words. Mr. Two. Good friends with them guys, so that's good, I guess. Anything over here? Check it. Just nothing. So, that's only 14 minutes away from my crash ship and must go out into space and work on it, so let's see. Seems like it. Just 16 minutes. Yeah, so I'm gonna go to space. We can use our what is it called? Pulse engine. Pulse engine. Whoa, what was happening? Hold on. Hey, I thought I told you to stop, what did I sh- Oh, that wasn't good. There we go. I thought I just wanted to slow it down, but it wouldn't slow down, that's weird. Get away here. Come on, go! There you are. Sometimes getting to the place you want to go is a little bit of a hassle. Oh, I've not actually got that gold, that was kind of cool to get too. First, you know, to check out our spoils and get that ship would be great. Click the stress beacon. Let's see. Interior of the down craft is patchwork of technology, possibly scattered from multiple ships. The portal corpse of a dead deep life form sprawls on the control panel. Clearly, the deceased had a penchant for defining things in life. The cargo hold is secured by some kind of homemade security system with the rest of the ship. It is a mishmash of technologies deactivated. Search the pilot, attempt to open the cargo hold. We'll search the pilot. Decompose, grab by crustacean, exosuit, catch prisoner, ward off of the blah blah, I missed it. Life support module. Ooh, another one. Nice. So, once I get some more platinum, I'll just help this man for my other one and get that one. So, let's see. Can I interact with you? And how much better are you than mine? Oh. That's a cool looking ship. It's worse than my ship, though. Wish you could, like, dismantle things that you find, then, and just take... I was hoping this was going to be better, but it's not. It's got better hyperdrive. Oh, because it has a warp reactor on it. Better... Got some better technology, but mine has more slots right now. That's sort of the premium. So, as cool as the ship is, I need one that has more slots. So, well, darn. I really need. Life support power. Not low. So, let me see. Let me scout the area, see if there's any some resources I can go ahead and grab, get a little bit extra cash. I thought I'd seen gold when I was landing. I know I've seen it at the other place, but I thought I'd seen it here as well. But what are you? Iridium. I could use some more of that. How about my new gun? Oh, well, it's not really new anymore. I've had it now for a while. But man, is it nice. But what I've been doing lately is just breaking down, when I find these big deposits, I've been breaking them down almost completely. So I can get so much money by just selling everything. You guys are annoying. You have a break? Guys are pretty easy now, so I don't even worry about them when I break them. Also, I noticed what I missed last time, they dropped these little containers. Which gets you a pretty good resource. A nitro module, and they give you blueprints sometimes. Which is excellent. They're really easy. At least for my new gun, they're super easy just to take out, so I don't even hesitate to kill them anymore. If I need to. I still swear there's gold around here. Got lots of plutonium. I'll keep that in my ship. Oh, I was up on the ship, okay, yeah. We'll keep carbon on me, we'll put plutonium, we'll put that one in there. This will move the iridium over. Plutonium. Alright. Oh, we got some more here. Alright, so let's see if we can find that gold that I swear I see. Is that up there? It's iron. Crates over there. Flower. I'm gonna search this area and try to get some more resources, and I'll bring you guys back if anything interesting happens. Alright guys, so still out searching around. I didn't find much. I did find a big nickel deposit here. A little over 500, which sells for a lot. 68,000 for that stack of 500 there, and then also. But I found this right here. Oh, wait. Where did it go? Oh, here we go. Ooh, look at this iridium. Look how tall this deposit of iridium is. That is insane. It ain't come up there because I hadn't seen something like that before. So I'm definitely going to break all of that down. That's going to give me a lot to sell. And then also, oh, what are you? I know you? Okay, found you. Okay. Look at that, I believe that's gold. So I'm gonna get all that as well. And then I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. Make all of the money. And hopefully that's gonna get me even closer to buying my ship. Between the nickel, the iridium, and the gold, that should almost get me maybe like 1.5 million total. What I mean, I have a million, so there's a knowledge stone, I need to go get that. I still would really like to find that last animal. So I can just go ahead and finish up the challenge. So if I can get that last animal, that's going to give me another 200,000 on top of it. So I really want that bigger ship. So, alright, I'm going to break these two down. And then I'll bring you guys back whenever I head off to sell it. And so we can see what the grand total is going to be. Alright guys, so some time has passed, actually about a whole day, an actual day, after I left you guys in the last part, one of my friends got online and we played for about 3 or 4 hours, well, we party chatted and I played, and I've just been gathering materials, flying on the planet, nothing too exciting, really worth mentioning. I've sold some stuff. I'm up to 1.4 million almost. And I got a bunch more emerald. Actually, 250,000 worth of emerald on me. Titanium, nickel, bunch of these. So I'm getting pretty full. In fact, I'm going to have to probably head up to space and sell. I'm trying to get around 2 million. Before I buy my ship, I'm trying to figure out what the best set is for when you want to buy a ship. It's not necessarily that you're going to get a lot more material, quicker. So if I spend 2 million to get a ship, then if I want to get another ship, I could go up 5 million. And I mean, you do, of course, get more inventory space so you can carry more before you have to head back to a space station or a trading area or run through some guys to trade with. So that's nice, but like it's not that much quicker. I mean, you'll fill your multi-tool, so you'll get the multi-tool so it'll mine faster, but you still gotta collect that money, you still gotta take, you still gotta sell it. So it's like trying to figure out when you want to go ahead and pull the trigger and buy a new ship and spend the $2 million, and then realizing that, okay, well now I gotta build $5 million so I can buy the next best ship. So I'm trying to debate when a good time it would be to pull the trigger and buy a ship. And I think really going all out and going, I don't want to wait until I get to $5 million. But I think waiting until I get to like, distracting by something shiny. So I think maybe $2 million is kind of like midway. It's not the best ships. I've seen ships for $5 million before. But it's definitely a very good ship. I think I'm getting like 26 slots, which is almost 10 more slots than what I got. And then I can start maybe adding some funner things on here, as well as I want to start adding a few more things on here. So I did add life support module 3, so that should start letting it go longer between recharging. But yeah, I want to start adding some things. I want to make maybe the jetpack boost. I found a jetpack 2. Yeah, do I have a jetpack 1? I think I also have a jetpack 3. I thought I had 2. Okay, so I have 1. I would like also maybe add the sprinting. Extra sprinting, because the sprinting and the jetpack is so just not insignificant at the moment. I still can't find that last stinking animal that I need, and that's really frustrating. If I can find that animal, I'll get 200,000, and that would be very fantastic. I really would like that extra money. I'm gonna go in here. Maybe it didn't save. I'm pretty sure this gave me jetpack plus 2. No, I've already been in here, so I already used it. So, I don't know. Maybe I did. Maybe I'm just thinking of things. It was late last night when I got off. Maybe midnight, 1 a.m., and I was pretty tired, so I could have forgot. So I think... Did you hear anything? Nope. Oh, you are. Oh, you're nickel. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to collect all this nickel until all of my inventory is full. And then I'm going to go up to the space station, sell, and that might get me close to the $2 million. So, alright, so I'm going to go ahead and collect this, and I'll bring you guys back in a few. Look at this thing. Look at that! Ah! Right! Run away! Oh crap, oh no! Okay, big fight, right hand. Oh, wow, that was kind of really weak. Is that the last thing I needed to find? Did you hit? Oh, I did it! That thing was crazy looking though. I heard something growling. I thought it was like a sound like a tiger, and I'm like, okay. Oh, that thing is cool looking. That thing is a lot different looking than these other guys. Oh, what should we name him? We're gonna name him first. Looks like a Rex, like a T-Rex, long-nosed, long-nosed, Rex. Look at that thing, he's ugly. Oh, we got done. Can I get my money? 200,000. That's great because right here, I discovered all species once, and it messed up. I lost it. And I can't get back to that galaxy, unfortunately. I'm sorry. He was trying to kill me. How did he die? And you guys are interfering with my work. Well, bye-bye, Sentinel drone. Any more? About it. Hey, no thing. Can I get you? So, yeah. I was just sitting here mining away because I found some more emeralds. I haven't gone up to my ship yet, up to the space station yet. And then, I heard him running. I turned around and boom, he was standing up on that hill. Right when I hit record for you guys. I was not expecting that. So, I'm finishing up this emerald. And then, I'm gonna go and sell it. This emerald is, I don't know if it's the best resource in the game as far as selling. I haven't checked out gold. I haven't really found a lot of gold yet to know That's the best. What's the best? But as far as what I found so far, this is very pricey. Look, it's 275 each. A full stack of 500 gets you 137,500 units. It's worth a rock this size can maybe take me 10 minutes, and I'll get over 500 emeralds from it. Yes, it is a grind, but it's worth the grind to get that money. That's a lot of money. It's the fastest way I've found to make money so far. So I'm going to finish this up, get this base station, and since we found that the last animal that we needed, that means that we are going to be going to a new planet. Oh, okay, so can I transfer you? That's my ship. Can I transfer you? No, can I transfer you? No, can I transfer you? I guess I can. So let's go, I'm going to go ahead and finish this up, and I'll bring you guys back. I shouldn't find any... Can I get to the emerald? Dude, seriously, you're annoying. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Yeah, get out of here. So, that was that. That just happened. So, yeah, let me go ahead and finish this up, and I'll bring you guys back on one space station. Alright guys, so blasting off, finished up the emerald. Get where the space station is. Oh, okay, here we go. Got it over there by that planet. So I think that planet is probably going to be where I go. More premium. Oh, oh. So, a little more of this on the way. Okay, now I'm full. Alright, so let's head on over there. Right. Oh, I can't turn down. Whoa, hello. Come away, please. Oh, fuck. Oh, jeez. I want to aim at this thing. And then we're going to... Whoa. Barrel roll. I didn't realize you could do that. Just hit R1. Barrel roll on here. There we go. I can aim. You need to make sure you're kind of pointed at the thing you want to go for whenever you're on in the hyper. Otherwise you can't quite aim just right. Also, it lets you slow down. You don't have to actually brake, and then you're in the pulsing. Pulsing things are going. Get in there. Sell off. We may be able to find a new ship and go to a new planet all in this episode. So we have lots of stuff to sell. There's a trophy for getting, I think, the top level on your money. One of the top levels is 2 million units. So I'm going to see if I can get 2 million units before I spend it. I should be able to get close to that now. Plus we've got 200,000 for discovering all the animals. Let's head on over here. See how much money we are going to get for all of this. Alright. So at the moment, we have almost 1.6 million. So let's see what happens when we sell everything. So we're going to sell all of these. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Titanium. We'll sell the titanium. I'm gonna sell those three. Fascination bees. Sounds like some sort of adult toy. If you know what I mean. Platinum. We're gonna sell the platinum. Hang on to that. So we got 200,000 just from that. Now, where most of my stuff is on my ship. So, we'll keep the electron vapor. I made one of those in action, so we'll sell that. 403,000 from all that emerald I got. There it is. So, there are 2 million. They got me the trophy, the Diamond Age. Iridium, we'll sell you, Iridium. We're gonna keep this titanium because we need that to fix our. You know what now? Screw it, selling it all. I hang on to the plutonium. The plutonium and thamium are anything I'm going to hang on to. I also found sort of a way to get money a little easier. So just real quick, if you look at this, so carbon, I found the ability to make suspension fluid in one of the little buildings I broke into. This little nerd card, and it costs 50 carbon to buy. When you sell one of these, the total value is 1,100 units. The total value for selling 50 carbon is 300 units. So if you're trying to make a lot of money kind of quick, not a lot of money, but if you're trying to make money quick, you can fill up your inventory with carbon, come here and make a bunch of suspension fluid. The problem is suspension fluid doesn't stack, so it will be a little time consuming. But you could do that and then sell it, and the carbon's super easy to get, it's everywhere. It might be kind of a cheaty way to kind of, if you have the ability to make the suspension fluid, to get a bunch of units early on, relatively early on. So it would be a little bit time consuming, but then again, most things in this game are. So it is what it is. So okay, so I'm at 2.38 million. So that means let's just see if we can find the ship. That's not the way I'm gonna go. I hear a bunch of ships out there. See what my new toy is gonna be. Okay, that's my ship. Let's see. Oh, I think that's the top level for that one. Can I talk to you? Okay, what are you? What are you? Are you any good? Friend, starship. I'm learning more words. 26 slots. Oh, I can buy it. 2.2 million, 26 slots. Kinda has a, I don't know, not Millennium Falcon. Sort of, I guess, if you took away the stuff that's sitting on top. I like it. 2.2 million, 26 slots. I think I want you. Yes, I do. Transfer you. This is the first time I've actually ever bought a ship, too. Am I breaking you down? Oh. Alright, let's do it. It's almost all of my money, but you are mine. Is my ship still sitting over here? No, it's gone. I wish you could sell off your ship. It's a little bit frustrating that you spend money on a ship and then all of a sudden you can't just sell it off. Oh wait, that is mine. Oh, how long it's like that. I wish you could sell it though. Like, why can't I sell it? So I'm curious if we come back here, maybe we'll come back here in an episode or two and see if our ship's still sitting there. But we have a new toy. I need to name you. What should I name you? Bessie? Oh, nah, that's not bad. Fran? No. What do you kind of look like? I don't really look like anything. I don't know. We'll have to think about a name. If you got a name, or any ideas, throw it in the comment section on what I should name my ship. Let's go. Let's see what you can do. What's up with that ship? We'll have to shoot this thing up and maybe do a little dog fighting. So we're going to go to the moon. I think we're going to go to this planet right here. Alright, let's go to that planet and then this will be the episode. Oh, you know what? That's why. Because new ship. Everything's out of line. Need a warp cell? Okay, that's easy enough. I need to fix you. What do you have on you? Advanced cooling sigma. Base cooling sigma. You know what? I don't like coolant. Photon cannon. It's just a mining beam. Space faring beam weapon and asteroid mining tool. Highly destructive weapon that facilitates rapid ship destruction. So I want coolant for my photon cannon. I don't really care about this one, so we're gonna put you back. And we're gonna take it down there. It's kinda like water. I've yet to find a water creature. Kinda cool. Oh wow, there's a lot of water. Or is that snow?
I need your water. Oh, okay. Well, that's a lot of water. Oh, wow. There's a lot of water. Wow, okay. Completely, yeah, there's a lot of gold or something right here. Land. Can we land in the water, I wonder? Weather fine, sentinels minimal, flora deficient, fauna non-existent. So it's not necessarily a great planet. But I see some stuff right in here. I found the mineral there. I think that's copper. Copper floats. I think that's just gold. Oh, you gold. Now, I don't know how much gold's worth. 220 each. So, yeah, the emerald is definitely the better of the choices. This episode's starting around a little long, so I need to go ahead and end it. This looks like a pretty barren land. Oh, there's no animals. So, no animals here. So, we're just gonna call this Baron. Oh god, I'm horrible spell. Fella. Baron. Planet Baron von Wolf. Alright, so. Yeah, I probably won't stick around this one too long, but. Carbon? Yeah. So. Get a little carbon now. Iron. Might see if I can find. At least mine, the gold that's right here, like, I'm 181,000 isn't super low, but it is relatively low, so, I'll probably see what I can do in the immediate area. I won't stick around here too long, but at least I'll mine some of these resources that I see right here. Maybe I'll try to get a couple facilities, see if I can get anything good. And that's it. Probably next episode I'll be on a brand new planet. I'll sort of grind out some of the stuff that's right in this immediate area and on this planet. So, but if you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already. Oh, before I come back, I was watching, I have to go to this IGN, there's about controls that you may not know about. But if you sprint, which is R3, and then you melee is R1. Sprints R3, and then if you're sprinting, you hit your melee button and you boost at the same time. Look at that leap. So you can cover ground really quick. Look at that. Nice. So, I'm happy about that. So I'm gonna mess with that, 'cause I like to get around quickly. Oh, look at that water. It's really cool. Okay, before I end, let's look at the water. I haven't really been in really cool water yet. Oh, wow, you move really fast in the meter. Iron. Pretty long. Probably scan some of this fauna. You're really far away. You're in the middle of the water. Oh god, I'm really slow. Oh no, get out of the water. Get out of the water. Nothing. I do have the ability to build something here. It's health module. There we go. I could build one of these if I wanted to. I need some zinc. I might build that for now since I'm on this planet. Probably pick and choose a few things for a little bit. Ooh, I think there's more gold over there. But this seems like a pretty good planet, at least for the certain resources. So, alright, so yeah. Again, if you like the video, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, share it with others, and leave me a comment and let me know what I should name my ship here, because I feel like I'm going to be keeping this ship for a long time. 26 slots. I'm probably not going to buy another one until I get 4 or 5 million saved up, and that should take me a while. So many things distract me. So yeah. But let me know, let's leave a comment, and let me know what I should name it. So, alright, until next time, this is Wolfhound22, sign out!